everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome back to the possibly, probably, maybe final episode of Super Mario RPG. We are here in the weapons world, and we'll see how far we can get, I guess. I'll just do it again. Or weapon world, I don't know, whatever the heck you call it. Yahoo! I'm excited. Badass music right here. Oh damn. Hoppa. Or hippo? I don't know. Trust me, if I didn't have to ride this thing, I wouldn't. This music's so cool. No. Bro, this sucks. Okay. Oh, what the heck is that? It looks weak, so. Me boy. Well, this is awkward. What should I say? Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, I could just thunderbolt. Boom. I think I already thought beat them, but I don't know. It doesn't matter. Okay. I like the metal clanky sounds. Bruh. Oh. Okay, that's better. Kill him. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Now what do I do? I have no idea. Not again. Oh, I see. There's a path here. I don't even get to attack. There we go. Quick battles. This must be a mini boss. Wait, are you actually serious? Oh, okay, well, fair enough. For once that worked. Yo, Ultra Hammer! Like me! It's Ultra! Whoa! Epic. I wanted a good hammer too, actually, so... Works out for me. I'm gonna fight a boss? Oh shoot, it's countdown. Okay, let's kill him. It's Mario! It's Mario! How did he get here? We better do something! Oh, ring-a-ding and countdown. I demand strict punctuality. No excuses. Oh, cool. It's just like Mallow's attack. Or Mallow. Come on, time for a nice storm. Wake up, everyone, it's morning. Got three, time to recover. Bruh, why do they keep doing this to Mario? Oh crap. Aurora Borealis! Ow. Damn, okay. Nice.
Hold up.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, what the? Whoa. Hiya. Okay. I forgot to change my party members. Okay, got them. What the heck is that thing? Mad Mallet Javid. Actually, that looks like a lot like some Boyer's. Truth is, things are rough. Boyer's enemies. Springer Papa. Woo! Nice. Hold up. Where'd I come from? Where am I bound for? We just got straight up the first boss now. He's freaking down. What's up, you know? My service is 50 assists. Oops. What the heck? How's that doing? No damage. Okay, so specials just don't do any damage to that guy. Oh, your jump scare. Number two, I am Nia. Pretty punch, I am Nia. Crush you, I will, Nia. Thank you. nice. No, it's just them. Ah, crap. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Yep, he's dead. Got him. Hold up. We got ninjas, huh? Oh yeah, literally. I've got nothing nin to say. Okay. No, it's girl. How come they're so strong? Okay. He's freaking dead. They're also weak. Thank you. Oh, what the hell? Me hee hee, behold, they've taken the meat. Me hee hee. I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they like to play. They look like they could be in Cuphead. I cast a spell on you, it's magic! Your father, the Ark of my proud blade. This is tougher than I thought. I don't like where this is going. Oh crap. It's a Earthling. Put your dupes up. Or Bad Adder. What a royal pain. Man, this boss is annoying. Oh damn, he's dead. Damn, he's dead as hell. Whoa. Okay, that jump scared me. Oh crap. Yo. Okay. I'm in a factory now. Production is on schedule. This, despite the fact that Clay Morton, Boyer, Fedovich, and the Axe Rangers were defeated. At this rate, Smithy will have a new army in no time. A new army? You can't be making more weapons. Haven't you caused enough trouble already? Oh yeah? Who are you? Holy crap, it's Shovel Knight. This is THE Mario. Give up now while you still have a chance. Shut down production now, or he'll stomp ya. What did you say, you little football? Mad Mallet, trash him. Let's see what you got. I'm putting 10 years here. Bro, that's it? Ha! Hope you learned your lesson. Almost there, Mario. Come on! What do you suppose this switch does, hmm? Nothing's happening. Huh? What's with the funny face, Mario? Oh, I know. You're trying to make me look, aren't you? I'm not going to pull for that one. Ah, help me, Mario. Oh boy, that was scary. I guess the green squish controls the crane. Mario. What the hell's Toad doing here? I finally made it up here. Let me help you guys out. For Princess. I'm sorry I snuck out without telling you or the Chancellor. I just wanted the things to get back to normal. I just wanted to do my part to help. Princess. That's it. Any job that helps both Mario and the Princess is worthwhile. But what can you do to help? Well, I carried all I could. Now what could you use? Good question. This is for you. Thank you, Toad. Someone was there. Come on, let's show him. Wow, the lack of music is, like, pretty ominous. Holy shit, it's actually Shovel Knight this time. Here's reports. Sir, Drill Bit will be finished on time. We're ahead of schedule. We'll make Smithy proud. Good work, everyone. The harder we work, the stronger Smithy will become. The weapons we manufacture here will be... Just think of it. When Smithy takes over Mario's world, we can do anything we want. Yeah-ha-ha. Wah-ha-ha. Heh-heh-heh. Not so fast. You sure are a cocky bunch. I rule this world. Don't you forget. It's Mario. The Clay Morton and Spearbitch clones didn't stop him. No. Leave Mario out of this. I'm the one you need to worry about, not him. Mario, you're about to make the longest jump of your life. You're ignoring me. Ow. Bam, bam, slam. Oh, okay. Five years of employment. The bombs are so strong. Well. Like the moon over the day, my genius and brawn. I lost on these fools, haiku. Bruh. Well. I was alive. Now there's a red one. You there, are you the one in charge here? Do you know what your weapons have been doing to our world? Stop this nonsense at once, for Peach is the Karen right now. I'm afraid that is impossible. Any dissent against Smithy will be dealt with by immediate meltdown. A meltdown? You can't scare me. I've got Mario by my side. Dissenters will be eliminated. Production will continue. Found it. My union, my son's exams, career changes, I've seen a lot during my time. Love conquers all. I was gonna save my special for later. That was scary. But we can't run away now. We've gotta kick these lowlifes out of our world. Okay. We're about to get the finishing finale of deathness into real life. Mario, I'm surprised to see you here. This is the end of the line for you. This is the closest you'll ever get to Smithy. So savor the moment. Harumph, you'll spot her from my incredible invention, a gun yell. Okay. Meh. Thank you. for Britain. That'll mean no one knows what's the boss is back. Holy crap. Ow. This month's goal is 1,000 Shine Armor units. I can go higher than 13. There. Easy fight. The production line hasn't halted. Look, Mario, this is where the weapons come from. This must be where Smithy makes his weapons. To find the last star piece inside the factory, we gotta defeat him first. Mario, there's no turning back now. Are you ready? Our quest is almost over. When the time comes... Come on, let's get this show on the road. Oh crap. Here we go, guys. Yo. Oh, sure. Oh. It's him. Hey. This last our piece. Huh? Already finished your tour of the factory, huh? Alright then, how about a little demonstration? Yo, Smithy, start making those things, and hand over the star piece, now! Huh? So you're Mario. Looks like we're gonna have a little dispute over the star. Just hand it over, and get out of my castle! My, we're a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually growing rather fond of this place. Please, don't make us go through any more. Just give us a star, now! Better yet. Why don't you give me your stars? Why then, I could easily conquer the world. This world. Then we can get rid of all the wishes and create a world filled with weapons. Over here. Now, I'll crush you all! Oh! Yeah, this goes hard. They did not... They definitely went hard on the final boss theme. Oh crap, oh. Eh? Not bad. Oh. Okay, that thing's stronger than I thought. Wait, what? Wait, he's making two of those? Oh god. Okay. Hold up. Bruh. Damn it. Okay, well that makes sense. Wow, what the hell? No. What? Okay. He is way stronger than I thought. No. Calm down, Smithy. Your head looks like a geyser. Don't get so worked up. Your blood pressure. We just built this yesterday, and the foundation's very weak. So stop shaking the floor. How utterly annoying! Huh? What the? How in the heck? That's really creepy in the background. No! Ugh. I'm burning, seizing. Never have I been so wronged. In this time, I'll show you my real form. I will show you my true power. I will teach you respect, and I shall have my revenge. Roar! Oh, God. Come on, you puny ants. You're not bad. This could be a problem. Wow, this music goes so hard. My head so heavy. Can't move. Precision machines like me have to be careful around electricity. Well, man, electricity. Maha, I am burning with power. Hmm. Yeah. Get him, Bowser. What the hell? Ew. Magic is my strength, but defense is my weakness. Oh, what? Okay. Oh. I got this. While the magic attacks do less damage to the head, I want to kill the body so it doesn't do anything. Oh. Now it gets back to that form. What's it gonna be this time? My body and head are burning! Wait, did I win? It's not possible! I don't believe it! Did I win? No! I finished done for! You meddlers! Ugh, no! Yo, I beat my RPG! My game is freaking amazing. This game is awesome. I can't believe it. I won. I'll admit, the final boss was a little challenging, but still nothing I couldn't handle. Come on, Mario. Send the last one way high up. Let's go. Thank you, everyone. The Skull Road is back to normal, and... Chino, no! Dang, I'm gonna cry in the club right now. Chino! Oh, he's dying. Aw, that's so cute. Wow, that's awesome. Dang, this game gonna make me cry. Wow. That's beautiful. Wow. Where's Luigi? We need Luigi here. Also, they're just gonna leave this giant sword in the castle? I mean, he's dead, but... Oh, okay. He's just gonna... freaking get Thanos waved. Okay, I see. So is Mallow gonna give Gino back to the random kid? Or is he just gonna hold on to him? I don't know. Is he gonna give him back to Gaz? I don't know. That's his toy, bro. Yo, Chodosky. Oh yeah, I don't think I did his final song, actually. Oh, I guess he did get it back. Bruh, why is he back to being regular size, Baby Yoshi? Look how happy they are. Bruh, why are they getting married? Bruh, look at Dodo. Dodo's got swag. Yo, it's them. Oh yeah, I never found the three musty fear. Yo, Jonathan Jones is the goat. He's so cool. Yo, Prince Mallow. Bro, he's so cool. He's got his little Burger King crown. Wow. Another good ending. Bruh, Bowser's repairing his castle. Oh. Oh, that's sweet. Love them. Where is Luigi though? Where is Luigi?
Super Mario RPG.
Since 1996, based on the work of the original development staff. Oh, bruh. Oh, so they're not remastering the credit? Bruh, Luigi's still just an 8-bit sprite. Sorry, not 8-bit, 16-bit sprite. They're not remastering this. The one thing they could remaster and make it look really cool. I mean, don't get me wrong. It is cool that they kept the original credits, but like, come on. Look at all those crunchy sprites. I might do some post-game stuff for this game, by the way, but we'll have to see. Bro, they even got Dodo. Yeah. Oh, they got Booster too. Oh, and the Sniffing Squad. They're still trying to get your Beatles. Yo, they got Nintendo Pictures here. Yoko Shimomura, the goat. Why are they still here? Oh, okay. This isn't canon. Boyo looks weird in the credits. Now they made new credits. Scope. Wow, that's beautiful. Bro, I wish the whole credits looked like this. Wow, look at all the toads. That's so cute. They're just waddling around. Shinya Takahashi! That guy in the Nintendo Direct! Yo! Wow, it's so beautiful. That's beautiful. Really fun playing with this with y'all, so yeah, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods there, including 10 other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and some more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Yeah? Okay. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care. That was crazy.